screw diva, what, what? Screw, screw diva. Screw, screw diva, what, what? Southern charity, southern charity, southern charity, bakery. Yes. Let's get into this new video. If you're not subscribed, I don't know why, but you can right now. Hit that subscribe button.
Hey, Dawns and Divas. Welcome to another exciting video. So before I get started, I just want to thank you for stopping by. I want to thank you for hitting that like button. And I want to thank you for sharing, because sharing is Aaron. So without further ado, let's get right on into this video. So today's video, we are going to be talking about some wonderful Disney merchandise, some 50th merchandise, and holiday Disney dolls. Yes. So last year, I got the Disney doll. I just started this last year, and I want to continue it. And hopefully I'll be able to go on to one of the marketplace websites like eBay or something.
Through my research, last year was the first year for this particular series.
However, the first doll that I want to show you, and this is the 2020 Holiday Edition doll, and this is Ariel. So here she is, Ariel. Now, I'm not going to take it out of the box because it's like so hard to do that. Take her out of the box. So I'm going to just try to bring her close so that way we can get some of that glare off so you can see her. So this is Ariel. And this is her beautiful blue dress. And it does have, you know, a little saying and stuff on the back, but I'm not going to read all of that. What I'll do is come in as close as I can. Hopefully, you can pause it and read it yourself. So, that's the back. This is the front. And like I said, her dress is absolutely beautiful. Her holiday dress is beautiful. And this is Ariel. Now, original price, she is $50. These dolls retail for $50. However, last year I was able to get her at a discount. And I believe I paid like $30-something for her. So, great find for last year. Now, this year's doll is Rapunzel, and I think she's even more beautiful and spectacular than Ariel, even though I love Ariel just the same. However, because this is my favorite color, purple, and look at her, look at Rapunzel, look at her nice long braid. OMG, look at that braid. And this is the 2021 Holiday Edition doll, Rapunzel. Look at the dress. Oh my gosh. The detailing on this dress is absolutely amazing. And I'm going to turn it around. Maybe coming as close as I can. Hopefully y'all can read that. Pause it and read it. I hope that you're able to read that. But in any case, this is Rapunzel. And I think she's just as beautiful as Ariel. Maybe even more beautiful because she is in my favorite color, purple. And as I said, these dolls retail for $50. And this year, I got like a double discount on this doll. So instead of paying the $50, $49.99, I paid $26 for this doll. So I almost got it at half off. So very amazing find. Now, the pièce de resistance, what y'all have all been waiting for, the 50th bag that I so wanted. Of the 350th bag, well, the four, now it's four, because they have that leather one. But of the 450th bags that have come out thus far, this is the one I really, really wanted. And I was so happy to get it in the Cyber Monday sale. And here it is. OMG. Now, this bag is a placement bag. And if you don't know what a placement, Loungefly placement bag is, it just means that everyone does not have the same exact pattern in the same order. So the front and back of each of the bags, this pattern with the Donald Duck and the Goofies and Mickey and Minnie, all of the, oh, and Chip and Dale are also on here too. Chip and Dale are also on here. And Pluto. I'm so happy they represented Daisy because they normally leave her out of the Fab Five. And then the 50th with the castle. So I did manage to snag two of these bags, and I snagged two, one for me and one for my mom. If she wants to have it, I snagged two. So I am still waiting for the ears because I'm not really an ear person, but I really want the ears for this bag. I'm waiting for that to come back on Shop Disney so that I could pay retail and not pay, you know, reseller prices. Because this front pocket here, this front part here, oh gosh, I did drop, okay. This front part here has a place to hold your ears. So that's why I really want the ears for this bag to really make it pop. And then it'll make it a Mickey, oh, sorry, make it a mini bag because the ears will stick out and it will be like the mini bags. That's another reason why I really, really want the ears. So that turns it into a mini bag. So it has this front zipper, and as you see, it is gold hardware. And it has this wonderful front zipper pocket where you can place your ears or place other items. And then they have it's double zippered, and then they have the interior normal zipper pocket. Oh, and while I had that down, maybe I should show y'all the inside lining because it'd be really easy to show y'all the inside lining. So there it is, the inside lining. And of course, it has a front pocket, and it does have side pockets, which some people don't use the side pockets. However, I do because I like to put my phone in the side pockets, so they are very much a welcome addition for me. And then you have the middle zipper pocket, which is the normal inside of the backpack. Now, is there a back zipper? I don't think so, but let's just check. No, there is no back zipper. But that's okay, because as you see, we have a double zipper. And as I said, the hardware is, sorry, not the hardware. It's gold lined. I mean, I fell in love with this bag way before I even got it. Like, when I saw the bags go up, you know, this one, the iridescent, the other white one with the castle, this was the one that I gravitated to. And I wanted to get so bad. And I said, oh, I have to get it online, as I am not close to, I'm close to the Disney store, but because I live in New York City, but I'm not close to Disney, you know, Florida Disney. So I was like, I got to get it. I have to get it. I have to get this online. And I really don't want to pay astronomical prices, you know, from the resellers. So I was so lucky to get it Cyber Monday, 3 o'clock in the morning. Y'all know how those drops are. 3 o'clock in the morning. I happened to be up. I looked on and seen this and snagged two, because you were able to get limit was two. So I snagged two, and I'm just so in love with this bag. Unlike the iridescent bag, which I did do a video for, and I will either link that video up here or put it in the description box so you can see that video. Unlike the iridescent bag, this bag I am ready to take out on the town. I am ready. The iridescent bag is absolutely beautiful. However, it makes me nervous. The material makes me nervous because you have to be very careful with it. Once it creases, that crease is there. Just y'all understand. If y'all seen the iridescent bag, y'all understand exactly what I'm talking about. That's just, it's a beautiful bag. Don't get me wrong. It's an absolutely beautiful bag. But the material gives me pause of, like, when am I going to take this out? How many times am I going to take this out? Because it's one of those bags we are going to have to baby. If you have that bag, put it in the comment section below. You're going to have to baby that bag. You are. It's just no way of getting around it. If you're going to take it out, you're going to use it, and not just have it on the shelf, you're going to have to baby that bag. You really are. But in any case, this is the bag. Oh my gosh, absolutely so beautiful, 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 beautiful. So if you are not part of the Dawn and Diva family, please think about subscribing. Think about giving it a thumbs up if you like this video. And as always, smooching!